gotta take them all out. So close to perfection. Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Die by the beatdown. Couldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
You guys said the bug was on vacation!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
And it's not right
to me.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works.
There's the drone. Got it. Hand down. Yoink! Now I can catch the drone. Good, but I can do better.
Attention all units. Masked suspects have hijacked a bus.
There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Show's over. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. I don't have much time. web muffled it pretty well. One more. Better hurry. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now. It's a high-speed car chase, all right. Well, at least you're not texting. Curbside service. Now that's just rude. Hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. You okay? End of the road.
Available units got another assault in progress. Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
Move quick and quiet. Thank you.
you the hostage is dead.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
Kill me so I can peek out. Move. I don't know if you were paid to kill me or recruit me, but you kind of suck at both.
You can do a job fast, or you can do it right.
You can't block if he's incapacitated.
Mine is more powerful than yours. Come on, that's pathetic.
Time for a new approach.
Ugh!
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party. Sweet dreams.
Damn right. Lost the shot.
Heads up! I see him! Eat this!
I got him cornered!
Can't stay up there forever!
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
Keep him on the ground!
Hold
everything they've got at us!
Friday night.
I'm gonna blow your brains out! There he is! Open fire!
Are you kidding me?
And they'll have to go through me to get to you!
Enough talk! Whoa, you guys see that?
Damn it, where's our backup?
Mobsters carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly. Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
I'll shut your mouth permanently!
You'll regret that!
I'll teach you some respect!
Come. I got your back, Spider-Man!
Don't let them get the drive!
Ready for the pain.
Shock and awe.
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah, it's called Queens. See ya.
Attention all units. Witness just reported a kidnapping. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Hold on, I'll get you out.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Not again.
There they are!
This is between me and him.
Get out of here!
All done.
Caution advised.
Okay. Even the mole people living in the sewers know about the high-speed chase between police, Spider-Man, and the demons. Once again, Spider-Man makes a bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. Yeah, I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that. But I could have been killed.
Not just you. This is the problem with that masked maniac. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire shredding strips, because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.